Welcome to a brief introduction to QF-Test for testing JavaFX applications. QF-Test is a tool for automated testing of applications with graphical user interfaces. Since it is itself based on Java, it is particularly powerful and well-suited for driving FX applications. However, its scope also extends to other popular UI technologies such as native Windows and web applications, and can be used across the board and easily integrated into existing test systems. We are involved in the JavaFX community and participate in the latest developments such as OpenJFX. QF-Test supports hybrid JavaFX applications with an embedded browser such as WebView or JxBrowser, as well as native JavaFX applications within the browser with JPro or Webswing. But let me briefly show you QF-Test. You can see my JavaFX demo application on the left and the QF-Test main window on the right. Right at the beginning, it should be noted that test cases in QF-Test are displayed in a graphical tree to allow developers, test automation engineers, and testers to work together on the test cases without going too deep into the source code. The nodes in this graphical tree stand for individual actions, like mouse clicks or text inputs, or test steps, or so-called check nodes to verify results, but also control structures such as if nodes and loops are possible. For technically demanding cases, own code snippets can also be integrated in so-called script nodes in different scripting languages, which also offer full access to the JavaFX API. Test cases and test steps can easily be created by Capture Replay. Therefore, I start the recording in QF-Test and perform the desired steps within my application. For instance, I do select a table entry and I press a button. After finishing the recording, I get the recently executed actions as graphical nodes in my test suite, and I can now rename the recorded sequence to the desired action name and place the sequence in any location which it suits to. Equally convenient is the creation of verification steps, so-called checks in QF-Test. There, a separate recording mode is existing. QF-Test offers especially adapted checks for each control. For instance, for text fields, you can check the text and its editable state. Or for complex table objects, you can check the table cell, the table column, or the table row. After selecting the desired checks and stopping the recording, we get a new sequence again, and we get the checks recorded accordingly. Now we can rename that sequence and place it in our test cases. In order to minimize maintenance efforts in our test project, QF-Test provides procedures to reuse recorded sequences and test steps and packages to organize them. With the help of packages and procedures, sequences and test steps can therefore be reused. For further flexibilities, variables can be used within QF-Test at almost any point, so you can increase the reusability and flexibility of the test suites and the structures they contain. Test data can either be managed internally, or it can also be read from external data sources like Excel files or databases very easily. After executing a test case, you will receive a run log for each execution, which shows the executed actions, and it is primarily intended for error analysis. In case of an error, you will find a detailed error message, and close to the error message, you will find screenshots taken at the moment of the error in order to be able to analyze the situation better. For the presentation and documentation of test results, HTML overview reports can be generated manually or automatically. The test execution can also be triggered via command line and can thus be easily integrated into test management and CI tools. For Jenkins, a suitable QF-Test plugin is directly available. The very stable recognition of controls during test execution is based on a combination of technical properties of the control. That means it's not related on pure geometry. For complex controls such as lists, tables, or trees, it is possible to address sub-elements directly, for instance, an entry in the list or a table cell. The recognition of the graphical controls is done by a special heuristic recognition algorithm, which abstracts the specific classes of the controls so that it is possible to migrate tests with little effort. As mentioned at the beginning, if you are planning to migrate your application from Java Swing to JavaFX, automated tests can support you in this process very efficiently and ensure quality. You can therefore reuse existing tests for your new development with little adaption efforts and avoid regression. To try out QF-Test, simply download the latest version from the QF-Test webpage qfs.de, there switch to the download area and simply download the latest version and install it. You can start directly without any further action. Once you are at this download page, you should take the chance and directly apply for a 4-week trial license, which allows you to save your results. In addition, you can contact our competent and very helpful support team during the test phase. QF-Test is a well-established product for test automation of UI tests from Germany for 20 years. It is used by a wide range of national and international customers. It supports Java applications with Swing, JavaFX, and Eclipse SWT, native Windows applications and web applications, including modern frameworks like Angular, React, or Vue.js. Hybrid applications with embedded browsers, especially WebView and JxBrowser, or systems that display Java in the browser such as Webswing or JPro, and also Electron applications can be easily controlled. A new addition is the support of Android applications in emulators or on real devices. All this is possible across Windows, Linux, and macOS operating systems. Just try it out yourself or arrange a starter webinar where we will be happy to answer your specific topics and questions. We look forward to hearing from you.